Hey guys, welcome back to Dominic with Silver Screening Reviews, and this is Halo 2, anniversary part of the Master Chief Collection. Oh, people are talking.
And you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident.
Okay, you can see our objective for this mission is to find the is it heretic? I mean, the word is heretic, but is it heretic? Is heretic? It's like hereditary. I mean, it's still the heretic leader, right? It still wouldn't be, like, heretic leader. That sounds weird. 3, 2, 1, cheers.
First glance in position.
Swap. I am the Arbiter.
Storm has masked our approach. Then it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Sorry. Oh. I'm the Arbiter. Fuck you guys.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
Okay.
You may wish to do
my God. It's the most active of camouflage.
Your armor system is not as new as ours.
Your guns, kiddos. Can we go? Oh. Nobody told me that was how to do it. Ow, what the fuck? Wow. Fuckers? Jesus. Can I do will? No, I can only.
Help me!
Well, this thing's gonna run out here pretty soon.
Your death will be quick.
Oh, I have a. Let's just go. Excuse me. Jesus. Supposed to go down here? Oh, I think I fell to my death. Whoops. Nice loading screen. Oh, oops. Fuck it. I'm not gonna deal with these people. Damn it. Fucking lazy ass. We're just gonna go. Ow. I see no reason to put up with that bullshit. Hello? Spin re right round, baby, right round. Are we just descending into the depths of hell? What's going on here? Nice music. Oh my God. These guns are shit. Whoever's hitting me is more shit. This needs to God. Jesus. Okay. Fuck, who hit me? Nice. Blow shit up. It's like, oh, I see. I see. It's like 40 of you. Fucking tired, my little bitches. And you're not still not down? Well.
Arbiter, clear the hangar and open its door so I may drop the second lance.
Any further that way. Oh, Jesus. This is fucking rough. Supposed to be easy. That thing ain't having fucked with anybody. Hey guys. When they die, I'll change them back. I should just change them after this episode. Oh, sorry. Now what? Wow, there's just waves. I'm not a big fan of just like endless waves for like no real reason, you know? Oh my god, oh, that scared me.
Bye.
You can't just fucking blend into the background and shit, it's nonsense. What the fuck? Wow. That was bullshit. Okay, get up there. Jump. That piece of shit. Oh my god, I missed the jump anyways. Fuck you, dude. Yeah, I'm out. I'm leaving. Hey guys, two people. Another weapon.
Same way, right? Yeah.
Yeah. I have no idea where I'm going. And they run around like assholes too. Like, there's no like rhyme or reason for what he's. Oh, I'm taking this.
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be silent.
Shit. Oh my god!
The heretics are mobilizing their air forces, Armin. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our bandits to support you.
Am I supposed to? Oh, could I just have come from the other way? Okay, well, looks like we're taking one of these. This music's kind of ridiculous, I'm gonna lie. Okay, that's super stupid, but I can at least appreciate. Where are we going? What is this, like, dystopian world? It's a massive sky bridge. So tiny, so tiny. Stop.
Follow me, Arbiter. I have found another implant hook.
Never hit anything with those bombs.
No sign of the heretic leader or his banshee. We must keep searching.
Slow process, flying these stupid things. We can't just be in that ship. Not notice us. Don't you run away from me? I am the Arbiter. And down you go. See that level. Just handle this thing a little better. It's not looking so hot. But I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Oh, that was smooth.
The heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Thank you. This thing. Supposed to be going any further? We're supposed to get over here, so... This thing's kind of ridiculous.
And I return. The fuck?
Oh, I was like, the fuck?
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before.
Okay. Well, we're on the next mission, so we're going to go ahead and call it quits, guys. Again, this is Dominic with Snore Screen Reviews, and thank you for watching this episode of Halo 2 Anniversary. If you guys enjoyed it, leave a like down below. Let me know you appreciate the content, you want more of it, all the good jazz. comments, criticisms, suggestions, critiques, leave them down in the comment section below. I love hearing from you guys. Otherwise, have a good night, and I will see you in the next part.